category is 447. This is In the Eye.
Hurricane, there is quiet for just a moment. A yellow sky. When I was 17, a hurricane destroyed my town. I didn't drown, I couldn't seem to die. I wrote my way out, wrote everything down far as I could see. I wrote my way out. I looked up and the town had its eyes on me. They passed a plate around. Total strangers moved to kindness by my story. Raised enough for me to book passage on a ship that was New York bound. I wrote my way out of hell. I wrote my way to revolution. I was louder than the crack in the bell. I wrote Eliza love letters until she fell. I wrote about the Constitution and defended it well. And in the face of ignorance and resistance, I wrote financial systems into existence. And when my prayers to God were met with indifference, I picked up a pen. I wrote my own deliverance. In the eye of a hurricane, there is quiet for just a moment. Yellow sky. I was 12 when my mother died. She was holding me. We were sick and she was holding me. I couldn't seem to die.
Wait for it.
I'll write my way out.
Wait for it.
Write everything down far as I can. Overwhelm them with honesty. This is the eye of the hurricane. This is the only way I can protect my legacy.
Wait for it.
The Reynolds pamphlet.
The Reynolds pamphlet.
Have you read this?
Alexander Hamilton had a torrid affair, and he wrote it down right there.
Highlights.
The charge against me is a connection with one James Reynolds. For purposes of improper speculation, my real crime is an amorous connection with his wife for a considerable time with his knowing consent. I had frequent meetings with her, most of them at my own house.
At his own house.
Damn.
Mrs. Hamilton with our children being absent on a visit to her father.
No. Have you read this?
Well, he never gonna be president now.
Never gonna be president now.
One less thing to worry about.
I came as soon as I heard.
What?
Angelica.
All the way from London. Damn.
Angelica, thank God someone who understands what I'm struggling here to do.
I'm not here for you. Ooh. I know my sister like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone as trusting or as kind. I love my sister more than anything in this life. I will choose her happiness over mine every time. Put what we had aside. I'm standing at her side. You can never be satisfied. God, I hope you're satisfied. I saved every letter you wrote me from the moment I read them, I knew you were mine. You said you were mine, I thought you were mine. Do you know what Angelica said when we saw your first letter arrive? She said, be careful with that one, love. He will do what it takes to survive. You and your words flooded my senses. Your sentences left me defenseless. You built me palaces out of paragraphs. You built cathedrals. Only reading the letters you wrote me, I'm searching and scanning for answers in every line, for some kind of sign. And when you were this girl into our bed, in clearing your name, you have ruined our lives. Do you know what Angelica said when she read what you'd done? She said, you've married an Icarus, he's flown too close to the sun. You and your words obsessed with your legacy, your sentences border on senseless. And you are paranoid in every paragraph, how they perceive you, 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 you. I'm erasing myself from the narrative. Let future historians wonder how Eliza reacted when you broke her heart. You have torn it all apart.
$447 in that eye.